And, dude, let's get to the... I have a long night of setting up Curios. Hey! Well, guess what we're about to get into? We're about to get into the giveaway. Shout out to everybody that's subscribing. Shout out to everybody that's just sitting here chilling for the past 2.5 hours. If you guys haven't seen, we ran some updates on the website as well. You got a subscription section now, available glass as well. Want to show this to everybody. See, we click 21 and up, it comes back up. Go ahead and click the X. If you click the X, it'll take you right out of there, right? And then beyond that, once we get in here, this pendant is going to be a part of the giveaway tonight. Someone is going to win this Pastel Potion Crushed Opal Pendy. It's in the main giveaway. So this one we're pulling from the site. It's no longer available, and it's inside of the giveaway items tonight. It's actually part of the main prize. The main prize is going to include a Lerk key, which is like a usually is like a chillum or a spoon. The Lerk key this month is actually going to be crushed opal, so it's like a blue crushed opal that I got. I got like a limited batch of blue, specifically blue crushed opal, and then it has a Lerk signature pillow on the side of it as well. So Lerk key and a pastel potion crushed opal Lerk pendant guaranteed as the main item in the giveaway tonight. I have a total of I build these prize packages out. Like the way this works, sponsors send in. Shout out to the sponsors again, by the way. Like let's go ahead. Let me see if I can bring this back up. Where's that clip at? Trying to bring this back up so you guys can see the sponsors. So frustrating. With artists all across the world, glass blowers, painters, jewelry makers, any artist under the sun, he's working with directly, and he's getting work and putting it on a retail platform where everyone has access to it. So shout out to Green Cave, Heady Love, shout out to Positive Vibes. Positive Vibes is always promoting high-end glass, promoting glass artists who are on the come up. They seek out young glass blowers and try to bring them up. And they bring out the best glass artists in the country. about the positive vibes. They're always including stuff in the giveaways as well. They've been giving stuff away nonstop. Heady Hawaii, yo, big shout out to Heady Hawaii. Get that coupon code. First 25 customers to use that coupon code, HeadyHigh10, 10% off the entire order. HeadyHawaii.com. We're going to be doing a drop this upcoming Saturday at Heady Hawaii. The drop also has a coupon that you have to follow this code. You have to put the code in at the time of checkout. But the code is going to get you a shirt, exclusive shirt for that drop, as well as an exclusive mood mat for that drop. Items that we will have for sale as well, but something you can just get included in. So shout out to these people that make this possible. Like, we have sponsors. Here's the code right here. Heady Lerkin. Use that for a shirt and mood mat on the drop this upcoming Saturday. Yo, and shout out to the sponsor straight up. We have a new sponsor next month. Stash Box Gallery is the name of the store. It's a store and gallery. They're in Montrose, Colorado. They are including some awesome giveaway items next month. They kind of let me in on the surprise of what the items were. And man, all I can tell you is it's easily one of the biggest items that we've given away that wasn't the Torch Kit. Okay, so they are stoked to sponsor and make sure there's giveaway items. And that's really what goes on here. I hope everybody knows that. Like, the sponsorship platform for the live stream, I literally just ask these galleries, these stores, whoever these companies are, I just ask them to include items to give away. I don't say give me money to advertise during this live stream. I literally say give me stuff to give away to people viewing it. So shout out to the sponsors. Like, they are making this just as possible as you guys are making this possible to be here and be a part of this and support this. So tons of love to everyone. Like, that's literally what it's about, you know? All about that. So back to where we're at. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get down to the business here. I'm gonna go ahead and get the other camera set up as well. And we're going to start pulling raffle tickets for the live giveaway during the live stream, the classic once a month. Yo, shout out to you, Green Cave. Green Cave literally hopped on this month, donated some awesome stuff, and yeah, dude, I'm stoked to have people that just care, you know, that are about this. Not everybody in the world cares about other people, you know, so it's nice to have. Like, I try to reach out and say, hey, just support the fact that people are into this and try to give something that people are going to like, you know? Oh. I'm working with the craziest setup here. You guys would be like, what the hell is he doing? Trying to get the GoPro set up, right? Big time. All right. Getting the GoPro set up so that it can be on the raffle. The raffle thing. You feel me? straight up had homies like I came up with that I was like, yo, one day they'll help me. No. They're like literally like slinging pizzas all day and shit and like stoked on that and not wanting to like blow glass or... Man, if you have a part-time job and you still have passions in life, you're living the dream, dude. Like, go get some bullshit-ass job so that you can figure out one day how to follow your dreams, you know? That's how it works. See what's going on here. Why is this not working? I don't know why this isn't working, y'all. It's like my capture card's messed up. I'm trying to bring the other camera in that we seem to constantly have issues with as well. I gotta remove all these, I think, and then I gotta bring the new one in. This is so shitty, though. I really need some homies that can, like, want to come help and be a part of this and want to, like, make this show as realistic as I want to make it. I just need homies, as usual. Where are all the homies at? Damn it, dude. That's crazy. A second camera, but looks like once again
we're having problems with the capture card.
Crazy, y'all. Oh, we're in. Good Lord. Boom. Boom. We're in. Okay. Yo, it's so difficult to figure that out. I don't know why that's always so hard. Let me turn another light on. Okay. Woo. God bless, y'all. Okay. Here we go. Ticket, first prize pack. We're gonna get you a Lerk hat, positive vibes mat, Heady Hawaii. A Heady Love dab. This is like a dab rag, dab cloth. And then we also got. Oh, this is cool. I threw this in. This is from the homies G's Gallery. Check out G's Gallery. We're gonna get G's stuff in here soon too. Gio is the homie. Shout out to Gio for. Just always throwing in awesome stuff, right? And then a lifted veil. Heady Love, Green Cave threw this in as well. A lifted veil gallery mat. This is a very nice mood mat as well. I believe these are sold out. Currently sold out. Stores in California. We also got you a little Lerk the World, another dab towel. But the accessory packs are nice here for the giveaways. This is what I've been trying to get. Just on the intro giveaway items, I've been trying to do these accessory packs. But here you go, y'all. First winner tonight's giveaway is 212-101. There it is, right there, y'all. 212-101. If this is you, please say it now, and then you need to hit me in the DMs and send me a picture of your ticket. Hit me in a DM on Instagram, send me a picture of your ticket, and I will be getting this package out to you tomorrow. You will have just one. 212-101. Hey, Miss Dabology! Hell yeah! Prize pack number one. We have someone in here that's actually won it. There you go. Let's go. Let's go. That's what's up. Let's go. There it is right there. Boom. Oh, we got a winner. We got a winner. We got a winner. 212-101. Ms. Dabology. I'm going to check the gram right now. Let me turn some music on. I don't know why there's no music. Says he would be my Jamie, but bro, I've been telling you I need you for that job for months, bro. He's texting me right now. I told you I need you for that job for months, bro. Where's my Jamie? Here it is. Here it is. Hey, there she is. We got a winner. Dabology, that's what's up, yo. Congratulations, thank you for supporting this. Yo, go support her, buy her glass, she's on the come up. Support her, get some turp pearls from her, something. Yo, I'm gonna go throw this in the other room, in the shipping room, make sure that it stays organized and everything. I'll be right back, like usual, you know. Oh, look, hat pin as well. You're going to get a hat pin from Green Cave as well. Heady Love, shout out Green Cave. Yo, mad love. Giveaway. We have four total giveaways tonight. This is two of four, okay? Lerk hat. This is an extinct Lerk 2019 design with the teal Lerk with the purple outline. This is on a new era snapback. This is legit new era. Branded with the Lerk tag and everything. We got the Lerk tag on the side and teal. This one's super sick, right? So this, you're gonna get the fresh lid, Lerk lid. You also get some Heady Love swag. We got a mood mat from Heady Love. We got a Heady Love pen, a little Heady Love card just to remind you of the moment. Some stickers for positive vibes. Dude, the hat pins are sick. Thank you. Yo, shout out Green Cave for throwing in all this awesome stuff. Shout out positive vibes as usual, right? Drop a sticker. One of your stickers I dropped. Okay, so yeah, we got mad stickers from positive vibes, right? Matt from Positive Vibes, and another dab cloth from Heady Love, branded dab cloth. I think these are collabs. Like, it has another brand on it. I opened one and I saw the brand on it. So. Shout out to people sponsoring this. That hat though, right? Yo, oh, and then this is a big one, right? Okay, so If this one, this is my first time putting one of these out there, like in a giveaway. But this is a, look, you can see it now. You can actually see it now. This is a Slurper marble pack. So you get a big fat marble and then two little turp pearls. I did the pearls in two different sizes. So you're gonna have like a larger pearl as well as just like a, I would say like one's like 6 millimeters and one's like 8 millimeters. So you got two options of pearl sizes and then a Slurper there, which is super cool. There you go. Dab Towels, Heady Love, collab. Boom. Thank you for sharing. Bro, Green Cave, jump in, bro. Say some shit, bro. Mad love, bro. Thank you so much for sponsoring the show. Thank you for sponsoring the live stream. So, yo, someone is going to get that. Millie. It's hard to see, but it's a Millie, Lerk Millie, Slurper, and two Lerk Pearls. This is giveaway 2 of 4 tonight, okay? Go ahead and get everybody in here. Mixing around. Who's going to win, right? Who is going to win? Woo! Damn, bro, this is like my favorite part, bro. I need a Jamie for everything but this. This will always be the best part of the job. Okay, here we go. I like doing the extra mix, too. Like the extra, like... Oh, which one? Oh! Here we go, hold on. Here we go. So yo, who's gonna win the Slurper set? You get a Slurper set, an extinct Lerk hat, and some awesome mood mats from the sponsors. Who's gonna win? 212-103. 212-103. It's someone. Who is it? Hit me in the DMs. If it's you, you have to send me a picture of your ticket showing that it's you. You have to send a picture of the ticket. 212-103. Who is it? Hooty hoo! Who won it? Who done won it? Who done won it? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Yo, someone in here has got to have won this. You know how this goes. If you don't win, if you don't claim it right now on the live stream, it goes back in the bin. And we pull the next ticket. Who's it gonna be? Yo, you get about 5 more minutes. Not even 5 more minutes. For real, honestly, like 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 212-103. Who is it? If you don't call it here in the next, like, 20 seconds, we're moving on. All right. Are we about to move on? 212-103. Man, oh man, there's some people missing out tonight. I'll tell you what. 23 people in here and there looks to be about 30 or 40 tickets in here. People are sleeping. Sleeping. We're going on to the next one. Someone just lost. 212-103. That's it. We're moving on. We're on to the next one. Okay. All right, here it is. That was it. We're done. No more on that number. That number's out. Sorry. No hard feelings personally. No hard feelings personally. Just the internet. Okay. 212-102-106. Who is it? 212-106. Who's getting it? Who is it? 212-106. You just won because the first person didn't show up for school that day. So shout out to you because you deserve it. 212-106. Who are you? Or is it another? Is this another situation? Are we going to have to pull another ticket? Damn, dude. Yo, we're going to be pulling some tickets tonight, it looks like. 212-103. Yo, if you don't show up, you don't win. Sorry. 212-103. Who is it? Yo, I guarantee you I'm going to get someone that DMs me that says it's them. And says that they don't have an Insta or they don't have a YouTube or something. That's usually what happens. Yo, Green Cave just dropped a discount. If you go on Green Cave's website, HeadyLove.com, and you make a purchase, first 25 get 15% off the entire store starting tomorrow with code Lurking with Love, right here from Green Cave himself. Look at that. If you want to let them know, he says, I set it up and completely forgot to tell you. Boom. First 25. Lurking with Love at Heady. Damn, bro, they slack it. Yo, we're moving on. 212-106. We're moving on. That's it. We're on. We're on to the next one. You're out.
Boom.
No hard feelings. Let everybody say it. Everybody comment right now so we all are on the same page. No hard feelings. You maybe have work early tomorrow or something. I get it. Here we go. 212-117. Three tickets later, you just won. 212-117. Three tickets later, you just walked away with this prize package. Who is it? This is how it works. This is how dreams become reality. This is how dreams become a reality right here. 212-117. Yo, third time's a charm. Who is it? Who is it? Who won? Oh, come on, dude. Someone. They not loyal. Man, they probably got work. 212-117. Eric Fletcher. Yo, Eric, bro, how do you always win, bro? Dude, Eric wins a lot. I think Eric's won before. Eric, hit me in the DM, bro. Eric, haven't you won before, bro? That's awesome, bro. You're a lucky person. You need to come to Vegas, bro. Come hang out in Vegas with us. Eric, hit me up in a DM, bro. Let's get the DM from Eric and do the confirm. 212-117. We need the ticket DM'd. He's got to DM a picture of the ticket to confirm. Who might it be? Is it Eric or no? Are we going to have to move on to the next one? 212-117. 5 people rolled through, no hard feelings. I don't know how to... He had the 06 number? There was no 06 number. Oh, 212106? We rolled through, no hard feelings on that. I'm about to roll on to the next one. Oh, wait, hold on. No! Dude, Eric, you won, bro! Eric won! Yo. Eric won. 212-117. This man's. This man's won. Eric, congrats, my dudes. Look, bro. Look at the name. We don't play Team Lerk. Yo, this man's. It ain't a next. He won. 212-117. Eric, you got a limited edition hat that's long gone, long sold out. You got a slurper set. You got a dab rag. You got 2 mood mats, a bunch of stickers. Dude, you made out. You made out like a bandit. I'm going to go ahead and take this in the shipping area, and I'll be right back. You got hat pins. You got a couple hat pins here, it looks like. Goodness, I'm losing it all, bro. There's so much stuff here you got. I'm literally losing something. You're a baller, bro. Eric, I think you won before, bro. Eric, you're such a G, dude. How are you so lucky, bro? Yo, shout out to the sponsors. Once again, shout out to the sponsors. Eric won. Yo, and I generally have the addresses of people. I want people to know that I have addresses because I've shipped you a box. You feel what I mean? Yeah, bro, you should be hyped, bro. You're like one of the luckiest dudes in the live chat, bro. You should be hyped for your luck. You should be hyped for winning this. You should be hyped for being as baked as you are. Like, that's sick, bro. You won. You're baked as shit. You're so baked that you were so stoked and awestruck that you won, bro. Like, congrats. There it is, bro. Look at everything you want. You're a baller. 212-117. Go play those numbers. Those are 6 lucky numbers tonight. It took 3 pulls. These other tickets, these guys aren't even here. Straight up. So, Eric, that's what's up, bro. Congratulations. I'll be right back. I'm going to take this in the shipping area. I'll be right back. Man, what a good show so far, y'all. Thank you to the 20-plus people that have been chilling. We started this evening at about 7 o'clock, and it's now 9 o'clock my time. So it says here we've been in the stream now for a little over an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. So yo, shout out to everybody that's been chilling. I'm blessed to have not only such an awesome group of people hanging out, but dude, you guys are like supportive as can be and my own creativeness and my own art. And yo, I'm blessed. Yeah, yo, the heady love snapback is what I'm talking about, bro. Green Cave, get some snapback made. Yo, I'm blessed straight up though to have people following my art and subscribing to a group like this, where I hate to say it, dude, the idea of Lerk is what's represented in this community. I don't want the glass to be the main focus for the community that we built here. Like, this is a group of people that are into glass, and we educate, and we learn, and we talk about topics glass-related that we all want to communicate on and learn about more, and we have awesome sponsors that throw in items and give away items every month, you know? So I want to keep doing that. I appreciate everybody that's sponsoring, supporting, subscribing, everything, dude. Like, it's a non-stop team effort all the time. 100%. 2 more giveaways. 2 more tonight. I'm going to go ahead and pull them both over here. And I'm going to pull 2 tickets. And we're going to try to pull them at the same time so we can get everybody going and get people to sleep. I know we have people all over the country right now in different time zones. I know it's getting late and I know you guys got to crash out. So let's get both of these tickets pulled at the same time. And we will we'll call the 1 ticket for the 3rd prize. We'll call the next ticket. We'll have both of them. Move on. Oh, I gotta go over this too, guys. I gotta show. show you what's in the Positive Vibe fanny pack, because this is the main prize. This is the main prize. So this is the third. The third prize is going to be Lerk, a snapback trucker that is also not being made anymore. This is an older hat that released last year. No more of these exist. This is the last one. I found this one in a box that I had of merchandise that was, dude, like last of last stuff. Throwing that in. Got a Lerk tote bag. Nice beach bag. Nice tote bag to go grocery shopping with. Rocking the Lerk wherever you go. We got a bunch of stickers. Bunch of Heady Hawaii stickers. We got Positive Vibe stickers. That's going to be in there. Also got a Lerk shirt. Lerk summer shirt. This is a size XL, but whoever wins, go ahead and tell me your size. If XL works, we'll run XL. We can also swap it out. No big deal. We've got a positive vibe mood mat as well. That's going to be thrown in there too. Nice little merch pack for someone that's going to be winning here in just a few minutes. We're going to pull that ticket. And then this is the main prize for the night. I want to give everybody a heads up too on this. Next month is a 3-month mark. So next month we're giving away a full body Lerk. It's probably going to be a sitter this month. I've really been enjoying making the sitters. We're going to be giving away a full body Lerk next month. We're also going to have Stash Box Gallery is going to be sponsoring the show next month. They're including some awesome giveaway items. And generally, like it's been for the past few months, Positive Vibes, Headie Hawaii, and now Headie Love will also be sponsoring the stream. So the giveaways are just getting better. We're getting more items into the giveaways every month. Like I said, next month we're giving away a full Lerk. So it's going to be an awesome show next month. If you're a 3-month subscriber, at least 3 months consecutively, you're going to be entered in with your ticket to not only win a random giveaway item, but you'll also be entered into winning the full body during that giveaway as well. So this month I built out this fanny pack with Positive Vibes, satchel, pouch, shoulder bag, whatever you want to call it, hip pouch, got a Lerk toy, OG Extinct. This is like an original Lerk toy from like way back in the day, okay? This is a 3D printed lime green Lerk toy. Look at that, guys. Little Lerk head. So we got one of those in there. A bunch of stickers and some postcards in there as well. You're also gonna get, there's some glass in here too, but I'm gonna wait to pull that out. Some Heady Love merchandise and swag. You're gonna get Heady Love mood mat. These are super limited edition for the year. Positive Vibes, open your mind, woke. We're in this together. Mood mat. This is a collaborative Positive Vibes mood mat collab. Sick art. Like, you gotta look at the art. You gotta get focused in and look at everything. And then we got the classic Positive Vibes mood mat in there as well. This is the main prize for the night. So go ahead and get all this in one pile here. And inside the fanny pack, like I said, there's glass in here. So Heady Love donated a jar. This is Heady Love and 42 Degrees Gallery donated a jar of Turk Pearls. I'm not sure exactly what the image, if there's any image on the Turk Pearls. Let's see what's in here. It might just be, looks like crushed opal. So it looks like a bunch of crushed opal Turk Pearls. And, yeah, 100%. So it's a bunch of crushed opal Turk Pearls. It looks like there's about 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. About 10 of them, okay? So the main prize tonight, 10 crushed opal Turk Pearls inside of this nice little jar. This is like a cool little Turk Pearl jar, okay? Check this out, right? So you can hold all your pearls one spot and not lose them. Shout out Heady Love, Green Cage. Shout out, bro. Thanks for sponsoring the show and throwing in some cool glass item like that, right? This is super cool here, right? This is the, oh, look, there's another sticker in here. Dime bags, nice dime bag sticker, big one, right? I don't know if you know dime bags, they make pouches in the industry, like tight pouches and stuff. Yo, shout out to Green Cage throwing in the 10 crushed opal Turk Pearls. That's impressive. The Turk Pearls, I think, are like 50 to 60 bucks a piece, so that's like $600 in Turk Pearls at like a retail value. And then we also have a Lerk key. Let's see if I can get this in the camera. So this is a crushed opal Lerk key. All blue crushed opal. I don't know if you guys can even appreciate, you can't appreciate the crushed opal. Let me see if I can get my glass out. Oh yeah, there it is. Look at that. Look at that, dude. That's nuts. Okay, and then yo, right there is a little signature Lerk Millie tucked in there, so it's like a little marble that will stop it from rolling off the table, right? Man, that, yo, the opal is blinging, dude. It looks like Dichro or something. That's blue and green, but pretty much all blue crushed opal. And then there's a signature little Lerk Millie in there as well. So, lots of stuff in here. Icing on the cake. This is a crushed opal pack, okay? I wasn't BSing. Earlier I said there was gonna be some cool Lerk glass items in this month's giveaway. The last item is that crushed opal pastel potion pendant. Check this one out, right? Let's see if I can find it. So there's the purple. Man, I gotta get that in the right angle in there. Man, I love the fade. It's like fade to pastel potion. God, it's so hard to see that. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Hold this right up. There it is. Yo, I love the freaking crushed opal is so buried in there. It looks so blingy. Okay, so yeah, crushed opal pack. That's the giveaway this month, the main giveaway. You're getting 10 crushed opal turt pearls. You're getting a crushed opal Lerk key with a signature Lerk Millie on it. You're also gonna get a $300 retail value crushed opal pastel potion Lerk pendant, okay? All of that packaged into, these are super limited edition as well, these packs from Positive Vibes. Like, I know Jay got a bunch of these made, but look at this. I love this. I love me, right? You should be your biggest fan. You gotta be your biggest fan, okay? And then on, of course, on the front here, you're getting the Positive Vibes patch. These are nice. I love these. Yo, shout out Positive Vibes. Shout out Jeremiah and Roger. Shout out Mark and Shannon at Heady Hawaii. Shout out Orlando at Texas Green Cave, Orlando. Shout out to everybody at Heady Love. Shout out to, dude, anybody that's sponsoring this, anybody that's a part of this, shout out to Ms. Dabology taking first place tonight on the giveaways. Yo, good luck to everybody on this. This is awesome. They're at sale. Yes, these pouches, the I Love Me pouches, these, bro, they're limited. You have to hit up Positive Vibes. But yo, if you hit up Positive Vibes and you're looking for this, tell them you saw it on the show. Mention you saw it on Lerk's World. Please. You gotta show the show some love. So yeah, I'm gonna pack this guy up. Look at this. Put this in here. Your Lerk toy. Put your Lerk toy, all your stickers. And then you're getting three mood mats. Look, let me put all this in here. We got stickers from Heady Love in here too. You're getting three mood mats with it too, man. This is the giveaway right here. This is the one you want to win tonight. Look at that. Okay. So we're about to do two pulls, two tickets right now, okay? I'm going to grab two tickets out, and I'm going to put them on each prize, and then we're going to go ahead and call the hat, shirt, tote bag combo, and then we're going to call the main prize right after that, and we're going to have two DMs come in and claim both, and I want to see two people stoked as shit that they win. I want to see some excitement, okay? And yo, if you're not in here and you won, I'm sorry, dude. You have to be here. No hard feelings. That's the game we're playing. No hard feelings. No hard feelings. No hard feelings. We got two. I got two in my hand right here. I don't know if y'all can see it. I'm going to flip it so you can't see it yet. All right, y'all. So this is for the third prize. The third place prize in this is the hat, gray hat, Positive Vibes mat, Lerk shirt, Lerk tote, sticker pack, 212-100. 212-100, your third prize pack here. And the grand prize winner tonight, 212-119. 212-119. Grand prize winner, you just won like a $1,000 prize pack. And glass accessories, merchandise from these stores and sponsors. Shout out, mad love, straight up, dude. 212-119 and 212-100. The two final winners in tonight's giveaway. Who is it? Who is it? 212-119. Grand prize winner. 212-100. Second place. Who the hell? Who is it? Who might it be? Who won this shit, bro? Oh! Dude, Nick! Bro, yo, I'm taking Nick Peppard and Eric Fletcher to Vegas with me. Is Nick Peppard. Oh my god, bro. Yo, I'm watching. I'm rewatching this already on the live. Yo. Yo, Nick, bro. You and Eric are coming to Vegas. Straight up, bro. No way, bro. And Cody? Wait, Cody, are you 212-100? Cody, are you 212-100? Yo, I'm telling you right now, we got some of the luckiest people I've ever met in my entire life in this live stream. Nick Peppard. Yeah, bro, what the fuck? Nick, Eric, and Cody, bro. All three of you. Cody, if nobody knows, Cody won the beginner's kit. Oh, man. Wow, bro. Dude, you guys are awesome, bro. Yo, so Cody quit his job. Let me lay the recap down. Cody quit his job and won the beginner's glass blowing kit on the first giveaway we ever did on the show. Cody won that. Let's go ahead. Like, I'm going to say this right now because this is recorded content and we'll roll into it. Let's go ahead and roll that clip from the last live stream where Cody won that torch and literally told us all that he had just quit his job that day. Let's roll that footage. Boom, click, rolled, back to the live feed. Yo, Cody, luckiest MF-er I've met in a long time. Nick Peppard and Eric Fletcher, you two are added into the group, man. We're going to Vegas. Let's go win some, bro. Congratulations, dude. Yo, straight up, dude, Nick Peppard, bro. Yo, hit me up in the DMs right now, too. Let's confirm it. Don't forget, you gotta DM me a picture. Here we go. Here we go. Cody Meyer. 212-100, Cody Meyer. Boom! Yep, we got a winner. We got a winner. Cody, congrats, bro. Nick Pep, there he is, the homie. So fucking stoked, my dude. Look at that. Nothing but love, bro. Yo. Dude, straight up, we are all hanging out here for the same thing. To learn some cool ass stuff, be positive ass people with other positive ass people, smoke dank, be real, have fun, and give awesome stuff like this away to people that are stoked as hell to win, yo. Nick Pepper, dude. Yo, mad love. I hope everybody had a great night tonight. I'm gonna take this into the back shipping area. Yo, that's it for the live stream tonight. I hope everybody has a great rest of their night. If you're chilling with your families, tell your families you love them. If you aren't with your families right now and you're at work and you get a chance to go home in a little bit, yo, remember to remind your family how blessed you are to just be alive and like, just be a part of something like this, dude. Like, not everybody gets the opportunity to even have a group of people as amazing as all of you that are hanging out here, the 22 that are in here right now. Not everybody gets the opportunity to have a group of people in their lives as amazing as all of you and us together communicating on this level. So straight up, like, if you're exist and we actually are homies all together. Like, this is nothing but love for everyone. And if you win, if you lost, just hanging out with you guys is awesome. So I hope everybody has a great rest of their night. And hopefully soon we'll get a Jamie. Hopefully soon we'll have someone that can run the computer while we talk. Next month, I'm going to go ahead and lay it down. I heard there might be a volcano given away next month. I'm not for sure, but I heard there might be a volcano. But there's guaranteed going to be a full-body Lerk given away next month. Of the month of September 2020, a full-body Lerk will be given to someone who has been a subscriber for 3 months consecutively. Yo, I want to bring someone on here next month, too, as an interview. Like, I want to interview someone next month. So we might be bringing, like, a store owner, another glass blower on, and doing a small interview, maybe a 45-minute, half-hour, hour, 2 hour. Who the hell knows how long? We're going to do an interview next month. I'm trying to bring someone on. So hope everyone has a great rest of their night. Yo, mad love. Go out there and do something great tomorrow. Go make the world a better place. I hope everybody takes care. Rest easy. Get some dinner. Get a late night snack. Go get yourself a milkshake. Have a great night. Everybody, Lerk out. Lerk's world. Everything.